Mahatma Gandhi said, and we quote, "Our ability to reach unity in diversity will be the beauty and test of our civilization." Vindicating the same, here's a virtual walk to the beautiful Rajasthan in Assam.
Physical beauty of Rajasthan is characterized by rivers like the Chambal, forming thick green forest in the south, to the majestic Thar Desert, filled with sand in the west. This results in a very interesting wildlife that includes the tigers, the northern goshawks, and the rare black buck. Lakes like the Badi Lake and Jal Nivas can be found in the Aravali Range at the heart of the state, home to the only hill station in Rajasthan.
Assam is truly blessed with some of the most mesmerizing features. The lush green hills, the temperate climate make it majestic tourist attraction as well as ideal for tea plantations. Brahmaputra beautifully cuts through Assam, and a variety of animals like one-horned rhino, the Assamese macaw, enrich the peace and beauty of Assam.
The abode of Rajas or Rajasthan is namely known for Maharana Pratap for the Battle of Haldi Ghati against the Mughal Empire, Sawai Jai Singh, the founder of Jaipur, Sawai Man Singh and Raja Todarmal, who are among Akbar's Navaratna, are all the epic heroes of this land. The Chittor Fort is the largest fort in India. It is a UNESCO World Heritage Site. Vyas Chhatri with beautiful memorials is dedicated to Sage Vyas, who wrote the epic poem Mahabharata. Another structures like Hawa Mahal, Amer Fort and Nargarh Fort, Vijay Stamp, Jantar Mantar and the fort of Jaisalmer are the jewels of Rajasthan.
The Ahoms ruled for Assam for about 600 years from 13th to 19th century, where Sukhapa, an Assamese warrior, was the founder of Ahom kingdom. Defeated Mughals 17 times in the Battle of Saraighat has its name in the golden pages of history. Built many commemorated structures like hemispherical pyramids for their loved ones. Bhaskar Varman is one of the greatest emperors of Assam, whose mention is there in the ancients like Harishcharita. Standout Ahom structures like Shivajal Temple, Kalatalghar, or the magnificent military stations. The Kamyakha Temple is Sakta Temple dedicated to Mother Goddess Kamyakha.
Let's have a livelier glimpse of folk music like Panihari. Traditional dance forms are Ghumar. Ghagra Choli with silver jewel and mirror work are worn by women, and Pagdi, Dhoti and Kurta for men. Rajasthani Thali includes Dal Bati and Churma. Gangor, Makar Sankranti, Pushkar Mela are the most appealing festivals of Rajasthan.
Exotic tapestry from all the races. Bihu is the folk dance of Assam. Bihu songs are extremely mesmerizing in nature. Silk weaving is Assamese tradition, where golden muga and eri silk are produced. Women wear mokhila chadar, men wear dhoti silang with ghamosa. Some delicious recipes are masoor thing and aloo pitika. Festivals like Bihu and Majuli festivals are celebrated with great joy.
Rajasthan comes the unique puppetry or Kathputli, which solely is native to Rajasthan. Alongside a zillion of color combinations of flag bangles at Maniharo ka Rasta. Then comes the beautiful Theva art evolved in the Pratapgarh district. Next is the blue pottery of Jaipur, which began in the 19th century. Also the highly alluring Sanganeri and Batik prints, along with the vibrant bandage and leheria, the dazzling gotapatti and mirrorwork add up to the richness of Rajasthan.
The raw, untouched beauty of Assam lies in the Assamese paintings, exemplary Assamese pottery, terracotta craft, wooden cane products, bamboo products, and along with it, the glossy and shimmery Mughal silk and delicate Eri silk.
Rajasthan hits just about every box in terms of its advancement. There's a crop of young companies like Fortis, Infosys, and a lot more poised to make an impact in the next decade. It is fully embracing the education revolution with BITS Pilani and AIIMS Jodhpur. Barmer Refinery will boost the economic and infrastructural development of the royal land.
Similarly, Digboi Refinery of Assam and high-tech rises like IIT Guwahati, Downtown University and upcoming projects like Twin Towers give a boost to overall Assamese development.
We hope that you enjoyed this beautiful journey through Rajasthan and Assam.